over here. What's the druid? Who has flame? Seems like it's maybe something you'll want at some point. I don't know. What are the other options? Develop. It's also a trasher. That is definitely a thing we can say. You can open develop port. What does that get you? You're getting like a seer and a develop if they collide. Sounds like good-ish. What are the other options? You can get an armory. Is something you really, really want? The ports are fine. They're not super exciting, but there's nothing super exciting. I get port develop, I guess. Monkey makes the ports a little bit better. Hey, there's Snowy Village. That's a card. I took it off my ban list some time ago. I can't imagine getting it here, though. Alright, they decide to follow. It's all good. I don't know what I'm getting here. I could grab the druid now, I guess. I could get a silver. I'm gonna be developing into silvers. I could get a settlers. I could get a black cat, since I have all this village, and black cat is a draw card. I'm fairly certain. I think I'll pick up the druid here. I think I'll get settlers and silver. Would have been nice to always hit four for an armory, I think, but it did not. It was not to be. See, they get to set it up like this, which is nice. I mean, I could get a second develop. It's maybe a little better. There's like a reasonable-ish chance I see a port, I don't know. Certainly purchase the seer now. Yeah, okay. I guess I'm just developing this estate into another develop, I guess. I get their second snowy village. How exciting. I'm just dead here. Like, this is my start, too, and there's nothing doing. Yeah, getting the develop, I guess. At least my settlers draws. Developed, which might do something bad, but probably not because they have all the seers. Think about you often, often in the desert. The black cats or whatever, I guess. I mean, I guess I'll take the snowy village. What do I want? I want armory at some point. I don't know how I'm going to get that. Okay. I mean, that's a terrible shuffle, but there's nothing you can do with that. It's 8 money. I mean, we want trash copper. I could grab Black Cat now, might be better. Yeah, sure, let's take a Black Cat. Yeah, can't beat those draws. Why don't they buy a fucking develop? Jesus. Okay, well, what's the point of this then? Free and easy, gentle, gentle, the winds of the trees. Well, that was my one loss, and I have to win five in a row. What are we doing here? Either Silk Steward or Exploration Steward? Exploration doesn't look too hot with the two that you want to buy, so I guess it's Silk Steward. Okay, this is fine-ish. Obviously not optimal, but probably fine. I'm not sure what the buy is. You can buy Ghost Town, then you trigger a shuffle, which is kind of good. Alright, my internet has decided to shut the bed. I don't want. I decided I like this better for getting governor this turn reasons. Oh, look at their draw though. Jeez. That's pretty good. Yeah, I guess I don't get to win today either, so that's fun. I suggest to them that they buy a card. They could buy a governor. That sounds nice. You could buy any number of cards. I mean, what is this shit, really? Alright, trash two, buy encampment, I guess. can get three encampments now. That sounds great for them. I'm just gonna sit here and take a little nap. Sure would have been nice to have that buy there. I mean, yeah, I could have got a free encampment and Basilica points. But no, the Basilica Merchant was the bottom card of the deck. You just can't make this shit up. I could have also played the Governor, too. Holy fuck. That's really bad. All I can do there. Come on, man. Just buy a fucking steward and an overlord. Please. I fucking beg you. Please, just... There we go. Why does that take half an hour? Jesus fucking Christ. Are you gonna not open a steward? Is that, like, something you might consider? Yeah, wow. See how easy that was? Now what do I do? I guess maybe I play a livery. Game what? Could be storyteller. I mean, dismantle's pretty good, although I have no estates anymore. I mean, you can dismantle horses, I guess. Maybe I play livery, gain storyteller? Or maybe it's time for a hostelry, actually. Thanks for the tomb point. I think I'm gonna get a hostel right here. You get second overlord, okay. Okay. I think I'm gonna play livery again. And get what? Get the storyteller now? Get a real livery now? That's not crazy. Rise for the fall. Okay, what do I do with this one? I got 7. I mean, I could trash. I could also just draw to the steward, trash with the steward. Yeah, that's probably a little bit cleaner actually. Still buy something. I don't want to get it now. I mean, it could be another hostelry. You do definitely need them, so. Old Litvith Obelisk is kind of funny on this board because, you know, it gives you points, also gives them points. Okay, horse. Last card is Steward. I think I'm just going to play Dismantle here. I mean, I may as well take the estate, I guess. Or, I mean, I guess it probably doesn't matter a huge amount. What do I want? I might just want another hostelry. Now I can play Overlord, dismantle this gold into dismantle, and then I have a real dismantle, which is kind of nice. I should play the fucking livery first. God damn it. What do I want? Maybe just more draw, which means more livery. I wonder when I have enough stuff to just start getting provinces. Maybe like now. I could just possibly be able to run this engine off of the dismantles and stuff. Use the biome province. I mean, you can't get a lot of tomb points, so it's not like. Ooh, you really have to fucking do all that shit. And the last two cards. Probably like coppers or some shit, right? Maybe I should have played a storyteller first. Then again, maybe it doesn't matter either. Well, it probably matters a little bit. I could just play Conspirator here. I can buy province, dismantle this gold into. Do you think I could use a real storyteller? Okay, was that? So, anyways, we can trash two, buy province. And then I can dismantle the steward. Don't really need or want it. I mean, I'm fully convinced that you could just not buy the province here and just keep building and build something that just like plays a million dismantles every turn or whatever. Gains a bunch of duchies at the last minute, but like, I don't care. This is winning. They can't like do that from their position very effectively at all, I don't think. Like, if they decide they want to build, I can just go back to building too. Like, that's fine with me. I have a huge lead on the hostelries. That's what matters in the end. Okay, maybe it's less huge if they decide to, like, take three hostelries here. I mean, I can gain hostelries too. You can't stop me. Gain a steward. Play one livery. Dismantle this gold into a hostelry, I guess. And then draw. And I guess I can dismantle this steward into into whatever the fuck I want. There are currently 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people just listening to me stare stupefiedly at my screen. It's all very exciting. What am I doing this cycle? I guess maybe just gain like another hostelry and another livery or something. I could just hang on to this estate until I don't want it anymore. Could just gain two hostelries on my turn as well. That seems perfectly plausible. Yeah, I may as well just take it, right? Why not? Now what do we get with our dismantle plays? More livery, more dismantle, I guess. It just spins. Scoresy points. Good stuff all around. I want to get rid of the state. I I mean, I can set up my turns now that I'm not doing stupid stuff like gaining hall story anymore. Archive. Kind of weird choice. This seems reasonably good. Okay, what's down there now? Well, I mean, I kind of need to. I don't need to draw around, but. What do I take? Just another livery? Be another storyteller for reliability. That's gonna run over. All right, there we go. Yeah, we'll put some horses on top there. This person does not enjoy resigning, do they? I enjoy resigning. I could still be in. We could still be in that first game. Just death by a thousand cuts. Okay, it probably wouldn't have taken that long. We could definitely still be in the second game. I mean, you know, if I had resigned the first game at a different time, we would have got a different seed for the second game. So, you know, I wouldn't have had such shitty luck. So, really, it's all my fault. This is what we're getting to. They're going for them duchies. I mean, we may as well, right? Just save horses. What do I want? Do I want any of those duchies? Not really. I need one more livery, maybe? I don't know. Maybe one livery and one duchy or some crap like that. Take the duchies, right? Like, well, It'd be a little bit better. No, I mean, it doesn't matter. We will just take the touchies. I had another, so it would have been fine to whatever. Yes. Trash that. Actually, I want to. How many horses am I gonna? I actually want to spend some of these horses for no reason. Well. Let's not do that, I guess. Trash or gold gain. Maybe I'll just put like a fucking archive or some shit in there and then we'll be fine. Sure. Take the gold out. We have piled the horses. Open in here, page plus what? I can see a potion. The only trashing is rats, so I could definitely see a potion here. There is plus buy. Ducat is not the most exciting plus buy on God's green earth, but it is plus buy. What's fun here? Really nothing. It's just standard page, smithy, go, money. Apothecary makes it a little more pleasant, I guess. Alright, what's this? Could be Harbinger, could be Ducat. Yeah, let's go Harbinger first. Alright. All is even. I will take a Ducat now, I think. I mean, it could be Workshop too. There's other thing, nice things you can gain. You can gain Patricians. That's mostly it, I guess. I think I'll take the Ducat. It's not like that different from Workshop. At least the Harbinger won't be useful. Mine probably won't be either. Unless I want to top deck a Ducat, maybe. Definitely better to see good cards on turn 5 than bad cards, I'll say that much. I guess their page miss, that was bad for them. Trigger shuffle if I want to play this stupid thing. The shuffle doesn't have the silvers in it. I don't know what the fucking bright side is here to look on. I just take another apothecary now. Harbinger won't work. Shovel triggers. This will be a patrician. I guess their shuffle was not amazing either. I get second page, I don't know about that. Okay, my warrior will be good. Could summon here. Seems fairly reasonable. Yeah, let's do it. We know we have the terminal on top. Is there any need for a Harbinger? No. Just grab a Patrician. They've been getting good Harbingers. They get to play their warrior here, that's nice. I'm not gonna trigger first, but that's like their decision. There's anything to harvest here, right? I think about Patrician on top, but like that doesn't matter. Okay, it was their potion that doesn't actually change anything. Am I triggering this? I don't think I'm triggering this, so I will just put this Patrician on top, I guess. Not that that is actually useful in any way. What do I want now? I actually could do it, right? I could summon Harbinger and trigger this, and then that would work out. Is it at least, is it a big old shot? No, there's nothing in there. There's nothing in there to pick it up. You can top deck it, but you can't pick it up. So that makes no sense. I don't know if I want to start on Rabble yet. I feel like not quite yet. I feel like one more Apothecary is fine. Oh, this is so depressing. For fuck's sake. Why can't I just have good luck? Just 7 games in a row of just can't win, can't win, can't win, can't win, can't win, can't win. No, curse. I mean, that's not like I'm happy about getting a curse. Anyways. I think gold is better, though. Okay, go Rabble, that makes sense. You want a champion. Don't fucking, like I said, just think about the other things. Oh, for fuck's sake. Jesus. I guess now is my time to go Rabble. I'm inspired by these treasure hunters. You can just buy raid. It's not an attack, so champion can't block it. I could top deck Rabble, summon something. It's probably better to just top deck Apothecary. I think I want gold. I guess like Rabble plus second Duckett? Yeah, I have the coffers. I should trash the coffer at this point. Actually, I don't like that. Really? I think I just want more Patrician. I need to hit this champion. So let's get the Rabble and the Attrition. Well, at least if they Rabble, they might, you know, might be able to get the pick up the champion. They don't have a Duckett, which I think puts them at a somewhat significant disadvantage. Like, what were they doing? Like, adding... They're just, like, putting more silver in the deck for no reason? I mean, they can get the Duckett now, of course, but, like, still, you know. It seems to be a major, problem. I do have a warrior. They could trash my silver. My harbinger in hand. So I got some. I got a couple. I guess I could just kill my potion, which I'd be happy if they killed my potion. Honestly, I have enough apothecaries. I guess they have the workshop, so they can get the ducat that way. Okay. Okay. I guess we just leave the rabble on the bottom. I don't know what else to do. Would have been really nice to find the fucking ducat, Jesus. I could summon workshop. I don't know. I might have to summon like something actually useful for playing this rabble. God, that would suck so bad though. But I only have like not that many apothecaries down there, so I think I gotta summon Harbinger because it might get shuffled in. Actually, I probably will get shuffled. Fuck, it's gonna get fucked. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna get fucked, aren't I? Oh, fuck. I'm gonna get so fucked. Oh, my God. Jesus fucking Christ. Unless they mill back around to it. Okay, that was good then. At least they discarded it for me. Why do they workshop attrition? Why are they so allergic to ducat? I don't get it. It makes less than no sense to me. Well. Summon Harbinger saved. Alright, I'm promising. Weird shit, my man. I shouldn't have. That was bad. What's my discard? Anything useful? I can put the other Patrician on top, at least, I guess. Well, I mean, that ruins my, Oh, I do really want that ducat, though. What am I doing? It's all my rabbles. Oh, do I have to summon something again? I think I just go like Rabble Province. Or Rabble Emporium? I don't know. I need more draw, and I need the fucking like fifth ducat already. I mean, I could summon workshop. By rabble. Could just buy two rabbles. I really need... It's down there. I mean, I have some apothecary down there, I guess. I might summon workshop by rabble. I save it here. Maybe that's where they're planning on getting their ducat. Oh, isn't that just nice? So many silvers. Just get another province. And I get another curse. Like, who cares? Come on. Well, that's fucking wonderful, isn't it? I guess I just get another rabble. I mean, I could get an Emporium. I'll just get more rabble. This fucking. Just come on! I got so many rabbles in there. I'd be a better draw one off the fucking top. This is insane. What the fuck? Jesus fucking Christ. Yep. Lovely. All right. All right, what am I getting here? I guess like province plus something? Province plus page? Get more rabble. How many? I mean, I can get the fucking buys later, right? All right, let's just fucking. Let's do this. Jesus fucking Christ. How do all my fucking draw cards always fucking bottom deck? What the fuck is going on? Why can't I just have fucking normal luck? Just one fucking season of normal luck. I haven't had that in like a literal fucking year.
Oh no, a curse!
There's all my fucking draw. I wonder if I have top deck something. How many does it matter? See, was that so hard? Not so fucking hard. Jesus fucking Christ. What am I doing? I'm gonna start buying raids. Three buys. What am I buying? Rabble, Emporium, Raid? What am I workshopping? It's just another ducat. Or it could be another silver. How much money do I have? I don't have that much money. Alright, let's go silver. Alright, well, at least I don't have fucking province this turn. Ah, my god, Jesus fucking Christ. Oh no, another curse. I mean, I'm gonna dud again. It's like inevitable. I'm right now overdrawn by zero. I don't really have great ways to improve that. What am I gaining? Here. I could gain another ducat. That leaves us. I mean, if I try and draw it, it leaves a stop card on my deck, so maybe. I could gain a rats now. I could use those points back. Alright, what are we doing here? Something like Province Double Emporium? It seems okay. I need those provinces eventually, I guess. Alright, well, at least we have a rabble in hand here. There's the duds. Come on, give me more of that shit. You fill your deck with fucking garbage. Oh no, an IGG. Copper? Like, what's this thinking about? Or is my internet just died again? Internet does not seem to have died, so I don't know why we're thinking about Bayek Copper. Bayek Curse is clearly not helping you. Like, you have to get the other IGGs. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. I actually don't know. Did it disconnect? Apparently not.
This is the division I'm not winning. Woo, buddy.
All right, maybe we can triple here and just fucking triple and trash some curses. Sounds nice. Maybe not, though. Nope. I mean, what do I do here? Could summon something. That doesn't seem crazy. Like, I take one province and summon a Harbinger? I mean, if they take one province, if they take two provinces, I think I'm mostly dead.
Yep, God fucking hates me!
Can't believe that
worked. Jesus fuck! I can lose to just fuck. It's how fuck.
ready? Oh, look, you chose to play Ghost Ship. That took half an hour. Makes a lot of sense, I think. Yeah. It's very important to... Is it good to play Ghost Ship? I don't know. It's not clear to me whether it's good to play Ghost Ship or not. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. I mean, I guess I need a Margrave at some point. It's the only way to actually draw, so let's go ahead and get one of those. Do I want a silver? No. guess this could be caravan acting troupe. Seems reasonable-ish. I kind of also want cellar, though. It could be cellar Margrave. How many villagers do I burn in a turn? I don't know how bad of a shuffle this is gonna trigger. I don't even fucking care. Alright, I need more acting troop now. I mean, I could grab two of them. Or I could grab two caravans. Two caravans is probably better, because I have two caravans coming in this turn, etc., etc. Probably be reasonable to actually just skip Ghost Ship on this board, although I guess the attack is nice at least sometimes. Alright. Well, at least we got the caravans down. What do we want? I mean, I could do troop double caravan again. That doesn't seem insane to me. Thank you. We shall beautifully draw the deck. Throw $11 in payload. What do I want now? I don't know. I need more troops still. I don't know. I don't care either, really. Is the nice thing. Could get a tunnel. I don't know. I mean, the last caravan is tempting. Let's just see what all this money adds up to. Caravan. I mean, can they win? Possibly. I could do things that, like, try to prevent winning. Like, get into my second cellar now. And what else? I mean, I could take, like, Tunnel Squire. It doesn't matter to me. It doesn't matter to me. Ooh, two tunnels. So fancy. Alright, I would like to find a village. I can't win. Don't be stupid. This is not quite enough for what I wanted, which is Province Double Acting Troop, but I guess, I don't know. Failure, regret. Well, let's get a gold. Now I get to find out if they have enough money to win. Which is, I guess, possible. I don't know how, you know. Okay, they're short. No, no, they're not short. Oh, wait, they're just buying tunnels? What the fuck? What do I need to win? Oh, fuck. Can I do it? I don't know. How much money do I have? What would winning look like? I gain silver. That's 3 points. That gets me to 12. 12 tunnel province. Because province is 3 points. Is that enough? 12, 14. It's a losing tie, which is bad. So I need enough for acting troop tunnel. Am I missing any other uniques? I don't think so. Just the fucking silver. I mean, what else could it be? How much money do I have? How much money do I have? 2, 3, 5, 12. 12 money. That doesn't really get me anywhere particularly close. I mean, I could like toss all this. How much money do I need to win? Okay, how much money do I need to win? Tunnel. And the acting tube is negative points too, so that's not good. 37. What do I have? I guess I just have enough to stop and like a province and a silver, because those are the things that give me points. And now I have to hope they don't get hit six. But that's not possible. That would require other people to have a bad turn. Yeah. Yeah, that would be nice. I would love it if other people could have a bad turn. But that's just not something that's allowed to happen, is it? No. That is not something that's allowed to happen. It's just illegal for other people to have a turn which does not fulfill their goals and needs in the game. To me, that happens like, oh, I don't know, let's call it conservatively about 25% of the time.
I mean, they only had, like, 7 billion stop cards in their deck, including, like, however many tunnels. Like, God forbid. God forbid anything bad happens to someone who just fucking does that and just slow piles.
I probably should have bad Chivas. I'm not going to demand proc. It's just... I don't know. Maybe it's not that good. It seems pretty good.
Old and fat. Wait a bunch of never caught. Hold on.
Ooh, they got experiment. That's nice. That's a good card for them to have. I'm very happy for them that they got to have that card. Plaza's nice-ish, I guess. I don't know what else to tell you. I can get the bishop. It doesn't seem that exciting. I think Plaza is just better. Yeah, so it would be too easy for my seer to not bottom deck. That would be too easy. I mean, I don't know how else to describe it. That's just not something that would get to happen. That's just not something that would get to happen. That's just not a thing that would get to happen. Oh, they get some nice trashing. Oh, I'm very happy for them. 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 So happy for them. I'm just so happy for them. I'm so happy for them. I'm just extremely, extremely, extremely happy for them. I'm just so happy. I just could not be happier. Alright, well, this is a big ol' bowl of nothing. I hit five once. Oh boy.
Oh boy. Oh boy! Oh boy! Isn't this nice? Look at how they get to do all the things that they want to do. They get to draw, they gain good cards, it's all just very wonderful for them. Oh, I love it. I love to see it. It warms my fucking heart.
They can do all this number of things. They get an artificer, they can use all this draw that they have and that I don't.
Where they can buy a fucking chapel. Wow, that's just cool. Like, who wouldn't want to buy a chapel? Like, that would be just, I would just fucking shit myself with joy.
I would just shit my absolute fucking pants. Trash their fucking experiment for God knows what fucking reason. You know that's a laugh. I don't have to do this. I don't have to do this. I don't have to do this. I don't have to do any of this. I don't have to do any of this.